Eons ago, in an alternate realm, at the